Under here to try to figure out what that knocking noise is when I hit a bump. And these sway bar lengths look really long to me. I wonder if I can get, I think shorter ones are available. And then there's this big disc here, and I can actually even see a scratch mark there. So I'm wondering if that's my knocking. So maybe if I had a shorter sway bar link, that would probably make more sense, I'm thinking. I'm gonna put those on the list of things to replace.